Sky in her princess dress. Go on, do your little princess dance twirl thing. Ah, hey. Oh, you're such a poser. Baby, you're a firework. Come and show them what you're worth. Make them go boom, boom, boom. Even brighter than the moon, moon, moon. Hi, how's it going? It's time to vlog. I told you today we'll do something more interesting. I've got Sky trailing behind me rather slowly in her princess dress.
I'm a princess.
I'm just heading to social to get my book stamped. Then I'm going to buy some cokes because it's open this time. And later on we're going to the water fountains. Water fountains. Yep. With mother and food. Hi.
Hello people.
We're going to the water fountains. Little dude, don't shoot! Okay, Pete. My feet hurt.
Harley, stop.
Pebbly ground. Not good to walk on in barefoot continuously. Massive water fight. I ended up soaked, had to change the clothes. And you missed it all because I didn't film any of it. So, thumbs up to me. The reason for that is at the start there was too many kids about, so I wouldn't have been allowed to film anyway. And the second part, I was so into getting soaked and hurt your feet and stuff, I totally forgot to whip out the camera. So, a bit of my fault and a bit of not really. So, you know, hopefully, epic failed there, but never mind. I got them good, I got her good, and I got them too good.
Well, that's it, people. Now that it's less windy in here, instead of out there, vlogging at the water fountain didn't go according to plan. First of all, there was too many kids and I wasn't really allowed to film, so, you know, fair enough. But, like I said, we ended up having a water fight and going everywhere and just being completely mad. Would have been great to film, but by the time we realised it was pretty much just us left. Totally forgot I had the camera. So yeah. Partly I had no choice and other partly I failed. But it was fun. We all had a great time. We all got very wet. Water fight. I ended up soaking everybody. I mean, literally, anyone that moved ended up getting wet.
Finish the wall! Ladies and gentlemen, my championship wall is finally finished. Oh yeah!
Yes, every championship I own is on my wall. Finally, I finished it. It's all there. It's looking groovy. I love it so much. It is just, oh, I love my championships. Love them. And tonight I have Friday Night SmackDown. Yes. So awesome.
Hi, people. How's it going? We are now on AquaCam because we're going to do a little experiment. Because Richard is a dumbass. I have a bottle of Coke.
I remember.
And we all know what happens when you mix this with that. I couldn't resist the urge to do it. So, I'm going to pass you over to Harley whilst I set the experiment off. Remember,
this at home. Go next door if you really want to do it.
Okay, people. Here we go.
Nothing happened.
Well, that was an epic fail. I'm quite disappointed.
Okay. So I played a bit of BioShock. Getting really far on it now. Hopefully I'm approaching the end, because I want to play number 2. But yeah, we're doing good. We've just been chilling, haven't we?
Chilling.
We watched Britain's Got Talent and some shock results there, wasn't there? And it's the final tomorrow, so can't wait to see what's going to happen. But,
Who
wants the singer to win? What, the one that looks like Justin Bieber?
No. Yes.
The boy.
The little one in that red shirt.
Yeah. The Justin Bieber lookalike. Well, he does. And we've just watched a bit of SmackDown. And now we're watching The Middle. And then we'll watch the rest of SmackDown. But yeah, it's been quite an entertaining day today, hasn't it?
No. Not for them. Not for them.
How do you know they haven't had an entertaining day?
Because we didn't flood the water house on you.
In fact, I didn't say that. I said we had quite a fun day.
And
they know I haven't loved the fountains, and there was a good reason why. I don't have to explain this to you. Shut up, I'm vlogging here.
Vlogging
here,
right there.
Vlogging
up to me.
Oh, you mean the thing of a potato? Not impressed.
Getting battered by Shadow already, eh? He really doesn't like you.
I wish I could say that's the first time.
But it is.
So yeah, we're just we're gonna watch SmackDown, and then this one's going to bed. I'm gonna go and BioShock a bit more. But I think I'll have to wrap this video up now. Say goodbye. And of course, I'm vlogging here. Ooh. And and I will see you tomorrow. Yeah. Think you're tough enough, hmm? Ow.
Bye, babe.